Hello ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, I am your host Arnaud, and today I will be opening an entire booster box of the not yet released set Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. This booster box has been sponsored by Had ik vroeger ook. So without any further ado, I will now open the entire booster box in a row. There are 36 packs in this booster box. So I will start it with the left side of this booster box, and let's see what's in it. First pack, Efika Volt, a Mudbray, Delibird, Wishy Washy, Yang Mo-O, Wimpod, Pangoro, Oricorio, Grass, Gotorita, Max Potion, Clefable, and a code for later. As you might see, I will be opening these boosters way faster and go through them way faster than normally because there are a lot of boosters. So there's a Goomy, a Slowpoke, a Mudbray, a Delibird, Wishy Washy, Energy Lolo, a Hyper Rare Kamo-O GX, that's really nice, a Water Energy, Altar of the Sun, yeah, Madden, Hakamo, and the code. So that's one GX. And those, the third pack, Nose Pass, Talo, Rockruff, Goomy, Slowpoke, Talonflame, Lilligant, Psychic Energy, Hakamo, Field Blower, Energy Recycler, and another code. The fourth pack, a Murkrow, Solondit, Nosepass, Talo, Rockruff, Multiswitch, an Alolan Sandslash, a Fighting Energy, a Multiswitch, Fletchinder, and an Alolan Graveler. Pack number 4. A Snorunt, a Castform, a Fennelite, Murkrow, Salandit, a Minior, Oricorio, Metal, Altar of the Moon, Gliscor, and Brooklet Hill. Pack number 5. Or is it pack number 6 already? A Litwick, Pancham, Snorunt, Gasform, come on, a Fennelite again, Slowbro Reversed, a Solgaleo, a Fairy Energy, a Glalie, a Watchop, and a Weeping Bell. And another code for late for when the set is released online. Another pack with, starting off with Gligar, Alolan Judu, Patrick, Litwick, Pancham, a reversed Gatita, a Swallow, a Water Energy, a Mellow, an Alolan Graveler, and an Altar of the Sun, and a code for when the set's released. A Cottony, a Bellsprout, a Gligar, an Alolan Judith, Patrick, a reverse Fennelux, a normal Fennelux, a Darkness Energy, a Marini, an Aqua Patch, and an Enhanced Hammer. And another pack. Oh no. Come on, work with me here. So, a Tentacool, a Stuffle, a Alolan Sandshrew, a Cottony, a Bellsprout, a Reversed Barboach, a Holo Delmice, whatever it is, a lightning energy, a Hala, an Aether Paradise conservation area, and a Tentacruel. A Petilio, an Helioptile, a Tentacle, a Stavel, an Alolan Shantru, a Reverse Watchdog, and a Garbodor, which is pretty nice because we wanted to play this card, so we'll put that aside in the play later. That's really nice. A Psychic Energy, a Sliggoo, an Energy Lotto, and a Sableye. So, until so far, we only have the Full Art Hyper Rare Tomo OGX and a Garbodor. So, not anything really special yet, except for the Hyper Rare, of course, which is really nice. And a Alolan Vulpix, Gatita, a Chansey, a Petilio, Helioptile, a Reverse Murkrow, a Trevenant, a Fire Energy, Vanillish, Whimsicott, Marini, and a goat. Another pack. Starting off with Machop, Fletchling, an Alolan Vulpix, a Gatita, a Chansey, a Reverse Probopass, a Minior, the same as we saw in the pre-release kit, and Reverse before, a Grass Energy, an Alomomola, a Beware, and a Brooklet Hill. And starting with Carvanha, a Barboach, a Phantom, a Machop, a Fletchling, and first Energy Recycler, a Salazzle, a Fighting Energy, a Beware, an Alomomola, and a Choice Man. And Ninetales pack contains Young Mo-O, Talo, Carvanha, Barboach, Phantom, Reversed Goomy, a Metacross GX. So that's the second GX so far. That's really nice. A Battle Energy, a Gutterita, Komala, and a Rescue Scratcher. So we have four more packs on this side, which means we already opened 14 packs so far. And we got a Kamo-O GX Hyper Rare, a Metacross GX, and a Garbodor for the deck. So let's move on with pack number 15, which is a Kamo-O. If you want me to say each pack which I will be opening, say it in the comments. Starting off with Machop, a Trubbish, a Delibird, a Young Mo-O, a Talo, a Reversed Rescue Scratcher, a Holo Machamp, a Fairy Energy, a Weeping Bell, and a Fletchinder, and a Sligo, which I didn't see yet. Pack number 16, the Lycanroc. Starting off with Beldum, a Rockruff, a Machop, a Trubbish, a Delibird, and Reversed Absol, and a Pangoro, a Water Energy, a Machoke, an Energy Recycler, Slowbro, and a Goat. Now another Fikafool pack. Starting off with Wimpod, Goomy, Wilmer, Beldum, Rockruff, a Reversed Gutterita, a Oricorio, a Darkness Energy, a Komala, an Enhanced Hammer, and an Aqua Patch. So this is the last pack, Ninetales from the left side of this booster box. So we've, after this, we've opened half of this box. Starting off with Wishiwashi, Nosepass, Wimpod, Goomy, a Wilmer, a Reverse Machop, a Hunchcrow, a Metal Energy, Lampent, Tentacruel, and a Max Potion. So now, I will be moving on to the right side of this booster box, which contains another 18 booster packs. Let's put aside some of the cards. Okay, starting off with a Ninetales booster pack, containing a Rockruff, a Barboach, a Alolan Geodude, a Fletchling, a Petiolil, a Reverse Stuffle, another Pangoro, a Lightning Energy, a Machoke, a Glalie, and a Watchout, and a Kumo pack. Ooh, I already saw there's something in there, I'm curious now. Starting off with Wishiwashi, Fennelite, Clefairy, Rockruff, Barboach, a Reverse Machamp, and a Tapu Koko GX. So that's the third GX so far, that's pretty nice. A Psychic Energy, an Altar of the Moon, a Mallow, an Altar of the Sun, and a Goat. Oh, there's even two Goats in here. Wow. So now we move on to the Tapu Koko pack. Starting off with Wilmer, Trubbish, Young Mo-Oh, a Wimpod, a Goomy, a Reverse Slowpoke, an Hoho-Alolan Golem, a Grass Energy, a Hala, a Glalie, and a Weeping Bell. An Alolan Ninetales booster pack, which contains a Phantom, a Talo, Wilmer, Trubbish, a Young Mo-Oh, a Reverse Sharpedo, an Oricorio, a Fighting Energy, a Sableye, a Max Potion, and a Sudowoodo. A Kumo pack, Delibird, Nosepass, Gastrofor, Phantom, a Talo, a Reverse Flygar, a Wishcash, a Fairy Energy, a Whimsicott, an Eater Paradise Conservation Area, and an Alolan Graveler. Moving on to a Lycanroc booster pack. Starting off with Celandit, a Rockruff, a Delibird, a Nosepass, a Gastrofor, a Reverse Sligo, a Sharpedo, a Darkness Energy, a Marini, a Field Blower, and a Gotterita. Going to the Tapu Koko. Earlier before I said Giga Fold by my mistake. That wasn't supposed to happen. Starting off with a Petrit, a Snorunt, a Murkrow, a Celandit, a Rockruff, a Reversed Young Mo-Oh, a Victory Bell, a Psychic Energy, a Sableye, a Multi-Switch, and a Sligo. Going for the Ninetales booster pack. Starting with Bellsprout, Gligar, Fetrit, Snorunt, Murkrow, a Reverse Honchkrow, a Heliolisk, a Grass Energy, a Beware, a Lampent, a Clefable, and a Coat. Going for the combo pack. Starting off with a Mudbray, an Alolan Sandshrew, a Cottonee, a Bellsprout, a Gligar, a Reversed Choice Pen, a Talonflame, a Metal Energy, an Alomomola, a Marini, a Fletchinder, and a Goat. So we're left down to the last 9 packs, starting with Lycanroc. Starting with Machop, an Alolan Geodude, a Mudbray, an Alolan Sandshrew, a Cottonee, a Reverse Rayquaza, the Lightning Oricorio, a Water Energy, a Komala, a Slowbro, and a Brooklyn Hill, a Tapu Koko, giving me a Chansey, a Petilio, a Trubbish, a Machop, an Alolan Geodude, a Reverse Max Potion, a Wailer, a Lightning Energy, an Aqua Patch, a Vanillish, and an Enhanced Hammer. A Ninetales Boost Pack, giving me a Pancham, an Alolan Vulpix, Chansey, a Petilio, a Trubbish, a Reversed Mudsdale, the Full Art Turtonator GX. That's nice, I haven't had that one before. A Fire Energy, an Altar of the Moon, Machoke, and a Gliscor. So we're now at 2 regular GXs, the Tapu Koko and the Metacross, the Full Art Turtonator GX, and the Hyper Rare Kamo GX. So that's 4 GXs so far, and we still have 6 booster packs left. Let's see if we can grab something nice. Starting with a Kamo booster pack, giving a Fletchling, a Litwick, a Gatita, a Pancham, an Alolan Vulpix, an Alolan Graveler, a Hollow Politoed, a Fighting Energy, a Metang, a Komala, and an Energy Slotter. A Lycanroc pack, starting with Barboach, Carvana, Fletchling, Litwick, Gatita, a Reverse Trubbish, and a Toxapex GX, which makes GX number 5. Nice! A Metal Energy, an Energy Recycler, a Tentacruel, and a Choice Band. So that makes 5 GXs, with 4 more packs to go. Let's see if we can grab one more. Starting with a Tapu Koko Boost Pack, containing Beldum, Tentacool, Clefairy, Barboach, Carvana, Reverse Wailer, a Rayquaza, a Darkness Energy, a Watchhawk, a Rescue Stretcher, a Sudowoodo, and a Coat. Ninetales Booster Pack, giving me a Phantom, Helioptile, Beldum, Tentacool, Clefairy, a Reverse Nosebath, a Holo Metsdale, Fire Energy, Hala, Sudowoodo, Mallow, and a Coat. Last 2 packs, Tomo OGX. Come on. Gummo on the pack, Gummo in the booster, Gummo, Machop, Wilmer, Stavel, Phantom, Helioptile, Irreversed Haka-Homo, a Turtonator Regular, Fairy Energy, a Lampent, a Machoke, and a Slowbro, and the last pack, a Lycanroc pack, giving Yangmo, Wimpat, a Machop, Wilmer, a Stuffle, Mudbray Reversed, a Probopass, a Lightning Energy, a Whimsy Scott, a Fennelish, and an Either Paradise Conservation Area. So in this booster box, we got three regular GXs, which are the Metacross GX, the Tapu Koko GX, and the Toxapex GX. We got a Full Art Turtonator GX, and a Hyper Rare Gummo GX. So that's 5 GXs inside the 36 booster box, 36 booster pack booster box. I'm pretty happy with this. They're pretty nice. So thank you for watching. Like if you indeed like the video, subscribe if you want to subscribe, and leave a comment for any advice or tips for my next video. Thank you and see you next time. Bye.